on the Minotaur, no way! No wonder you're back here. Everyone knows that he's unstoppable, especially me. Hey, next you run into him, could you get his autograph for me?
No. Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megara. Is this really the Titan's blood I found?
As far as I know, yes, lad, that it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You'd best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons, they shall thirst for it and drink it up. Not yet, perhaps, but soon.
Well, I wasn't about to drink it.
Megara tells me that you surpassed her well out there. How utterly embarrassing for her, to say the least.
I suppose you're going to punish her in some cruel fashion, then?
Oh, I've already seen to that, of course. You think she volunteered to deal with you? Nobody did. That's how ignoble a task it is.
That's strangely comforting to know. What's that there? Something from the Fates?
Here. I trust that the mirror in your bedchamber has proved satisfactory, dear child.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think I'm ready for that now.
I think you are as well. Then it shall be as you wish.
Thank you. The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
You are distracting me.
Since Father's not paying us any heed, what say we go with this assignment, Contractor?
Won't let your birthright give you better sense.
On my authority, I'd like it if you did this job for me. Is that all right?
I cannot concentrate with you about.
The fated list of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
You requisitioned that useless bit of parchment.
Hey, the lounge is open.
A commemorative board adorns one of the stoic walls within the lounging area.
Won't ever see my face up on that wall, I guess.
Himself. You want to talk to me? Me? Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I just wanted to say, don't bother picking up my room today. I'm headed out for a while.
I have to clean the rafters.
Thanks for all your hard work. Greetings, Broker. Give me the current special. Hey, that must be the fated list. What do you know? This came true. My extended family seems an interesting lot.
Fate abetting prince perhaps believes it was through his own choice that he broke.
Oh no, not this determinism thing again. Show me something new. see you, Mira.
Looking good. Let me give you a piece of advice, boyo. You run across a guy like me out there, you just give him...
I'll keep that in mind, mate. Which to choose? Nix, you've done so much for me. I thought you might like this.
You know your father does not like it when nectar is doled out on the premises, dear child. However, I am not he, and I wished, regardless, to provide you a token of my affection.
I'm very grateful, Nix. Hey, Father, I thought maybe, you know, here.
Where did you get this? You think you can butter me up with such trifles? Give me that.
You're welcome, Father.
A hearing is now in session.
Stygius, blade of the underworld, I need your strength. Another keepsake. Bridges of the damned, beware. I'm coming back.
I have to tell you something, little Hades. My relatives and I, we've been holding back one of our greatest gifts to see if you were worthy. And you are! My aid is yours, so call me if you need anything, especially to smash your enemies to bits.
Oh, what's this? The wrath of Poseidon at my beck and call. Stones.
Sought you out already, My boastful brother gets on with Lord Hades even worse than I, so let me put a little spark into his storms for you.
All right, Lord Zeus. Oh, good. That's better. Thank you.
clever offer, isn't it? Your father used to use that, didn't he? A bit ornate for hunting, but a spear's a spear, is what I like to say.
On the prowl.
What's that portal from there on the ground?
Sounds.
Fine day to you as well, there, mate. No. Escape. I bet Charon's going to want all this. Must be one of those infernal troves. Charon's shop. Why not? Good as new. We meet again.
And there you are again. Lord Hades ought to lock you up rather than let you run amok in his domain like this.
I'm sure he'd welcome all this feedback from you, Meg. Or maybe you're just pining for my father's job.
I have no envy for your father's position. Besides, I happen to enjoy my own responsibilities.
Thank you.
go on to Asphodel and die.
Moving on. My keepsake collection. Just what the house contractor ordered. Still need these. Broke out of Tartarus. Change of scenery, at least. Drakens.
Here for you should make your battles to the death end that much quicker.
Where to? What? Singing? Here?
Come on in.
Okay.
You must be the Hades kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
Hi there. No need for formalities, I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business, past the menacing Bone Hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm in a bit of a rush.
Well, don't you have your hands full, hon. I'll let you go. But there's one rule in my place, which is, nobody leaves here empty-handed. You got that? So take your pick. My treat. Sounds good.
Feeling better already. Bye.
Come again.
Again. not a team. Slam dancers. Back home. Hit the spot. Father's wishes. You get. my keepsakes. Bye, Asphodel. Let's slay some heroes then. Chariot. Flame wheels. This won't end well for you. Not a chance. Stronger still. Charon, you've been such a reassuring sight, I thought I'd offer you a token of my gratitude. Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. Though, you're insisting, aren't you? I don't know what to say, mate. Accept this message. Not finished yet. Time to pick sides.
Show that good-for-nothing Fury after all. I knew you'd handle that old crone nephew. If she troubles you again, you just remind her who's in charge now.
too tempting of a trade.
Audacity runs in our families, Agrius. But my advice to you is that you keep it carefully suppressed in your relationship with me.
Sorry, Lord Zeus. He's angry now.
I did not become ruler of Olympus by forgiving trespasses, young man.
I'm back. Again.
So, you lost a duel to the death with an exalted brightsword, did you? They're pretty much the best of the best, so don't feel bad. It had to happen. But if it's any consolation, it'll probably happen again.
Probably.
I have to say, lad, authorizing transfer of the fated list from the old archives straight into your chambers. Bold of you. And right beneath your father's nose at that.
Oh, that? Just another job from the house contractor, near as I'm concerned, sir. Not like anything on the list was getting done while it was stuck in the archives, besides.
Well, that's the spirit, I suppose. If there's one thing I know, it's that the three fates always get their way. But if you wish to help them go about it, then perhaps they'll pay you back in kind.
I wouldn't mind their help, I guess.
You call my chambers a mess? Look at your desk, Father. Whatever happened to your court musician, huh? Where's his sentencing parchment work? Stuck in Tartarus, all because he stopped singing for you on command?
My desk is far more organized than you, boy. And if you're so concerned about our court musician, why don't you commute his sentence yourself? Seeing as I haven't gotten around to it yet.
Sure, happy to oblige. I'll just ask the house contractor since you're too busy. Contractor, mind locating the court musician's sentence when you get the chance?
There we go.
In the name of Hades, I commute our court musician's sentencing effective now.
Oh, hello.
Ah, Orpheus.
All right. If this isn't a good expenditure of resources, then I don't know what is.
That shall be of no help to you, I'm sure.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I understand you liberated me from my eternal punishment. And so I have returned to serve your father here. Thanks.
Orpheus, you're back. Look, don't get on Father's bad side like that, and you're going to be fine. Besides, right now I think he's angry with me.
I grieve for you, my friend. But if you've come to ask me for a song, why, I'm afraid I must stand firm about my answer.
It's all right. Father can't make you sing if you don't want to. Hey, mate. Here. I got this from my favorite court musician.
Oh, my, but you can't simply be this kind to me without retaliation on my part, my friend. And so, in turn, I have a gift for you.
You're too kind, mate.
Yes.
Hey, what's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak. Enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Nice. Well, I'll just leave you to it then.
Leave me alone.
Hey, Meg. Look, I know you're just doing your job out there, and anyway, found this, thought of you and all that, so here.
I'll see to it. This contraband is put away at once. Now, take your finder's fee and go about your business.
Thanks.
The lounging area within the House of Hades is a dismal place to be, in spite of its intended purpose to enliven the house's grim inhabitants.
It's better than nothing. Let's see here. That's too good a deal to pass up. Nix isn't around. I want to go lie down. It was only a matter of time, I suppose. Tartarus.
Tartarus is gloomy enough without Orpheus in it. How else can I improve? Nyx's power.
We each have our commitments to this house, Megara. There is no shame in yours. And whilst your sisters are away, you bear their burden of responsibility as well.
I understand. It's just... am I supposed to keep pretending nothing's changed? This house is cracking at the seams, and no one's going to admit it?
The house shall stand eternally. Although in what condition, it is ours to decide. Our obligation is to keep the house in order.
I know. You're right, of course, you're right. I'll do my best. I'll do my best for both our sakes, Nyx.
What was that about?
What else?
Here's the fee. The more I know about the boons I'm offered, the better off I'll be.
You won't be better off, believe you me.
I like the sound of this. Work approved, and here's the fee, good contractor.
I shall review this work once the time permits.